No, you can text
tweet,
me.
Tweet Wade in Atlanta.
He know
Wade
that we work Atlanta. Together.
I don't work with you.
You can text you. What? You're not gonna get me in trouble. You can text me.
Oh, I'm gonna text the cat.
Oh God.
Or the dog. What's dog name?
Blanca.
I don't think Tika did it like that.
Nah, Tika did it better than that.
Never. Show know. Us. Show us. This King Talk.
How
show
am I
us.
Gonna show you? We he's not here.
Y'all don't we record. Need y'all don't,
we need clips.
Oh, you got her. She got her proof lined up. You don't know. You can say I can say I do anything. I got anything. Okay.
Nah.
I got a
me.
Fan on my side.
Okay.
That's
so you don't believe
true.
Me?
You have to prove these things.
Yes.
You have to prove these
King
things?
King Talk.
You have to prove them.
Okay.
So I don't,
know how we could go about doing that, but just know I had a good time last night.
You had a good time? No, everybody have a good time because I had a good time last night.
That's you?
Oh, no. I don't know about the rest of y'all, but I enjoyed myself last
That's
night.
That's you?
He had the top motif.
Ooh, let me see.
But now he can't see that. He's going to say, you was busy doing what you was doing. So
let
I
me
was
see
busy.
That video.
Go on tweet page, see her video. I'm working my, I ain't got nothing to do with that video.
Can
see
I see
I'm
that
saying?
Video you just showed me, please?
No cap.
That's a video on the TV, of course.
Okay, I'm ready, for, the TV. I'm ready for Kilo to get here, because
That's all we waiting on.
Let me see the video.
There's no video.
What that is, you drinking on a miniature?
I it's Remy. That's all that matters.
I think I need a shot.
Shot of what?
Straight out the bottle.
We don't have any cups. I need a
you
shot.
You don't need no cup. Out the bottle.
So, today we were supposed to be talking about Rimmin.
Rimmin?
Rimmin.
What's Rimmin?
Rimmin is licking around.
Around what? This your topic.
The butt.
Jose Quivo.
Licking around what?
The butt.
Men that, or women?
Both. It doesn't matter.
I mean, I'm a grown man.
Men or women.
I mean, I enjoy doing it. I don't want to receive it. I don't play those kind of games.
I don't want to receive it.
I think everybody, let me not say everybody. If a man is comfortable in his sexuality, he should be okay with that. Like, he should be okay with the art of rimming. It's a beautiful thing.
But did you rim it last night?
No, I didn't.
Okay, then.
No cap.
Do you rimming, Jose?
I mean, it's according on the situation.
Do you get rimmed?
No, I don't like. I mean, I want to give it. I don't want to.
You have you ever received it?
No, sir. I done ripped it, though. You know, I'm a grown man.
Why you talking like you understand, like you're in court?
Right?
No, sir.
I'm not no, testifying on nothing.
I mean, I enjoy, like, you know, I'm grown. You know, I do what I got to do, and I like, I'm more of a pleaser. So I don't mind, like, you know.
So, Tiki, you so you're feel okay comfortable with rimming it?
What?
You rim it?
I plead the fifth.
Oh, okay.
I plead the fifth. Just like he pled the fifth, I plead the fifth.
I'm not pleading the fifth. I don't rim it. I do it, but I don't.
So you're comfortable with pleasing someone, and you're okay with not getting pleased back?
That's not pleasing to me. Getting rim it. You're not going to rim it to me.
No, not in that way. I mean, in any way.
I don't like, that's nothing with a man, that have nothing to do sexually. Like, that's something. We do the other stuff. We do all to you, but we don't need all done to us. We can do anything to you. We can lick the ears, we can lick the feet, toes. No man want to sit there and get his toes licked. And
yes, some men, yes.
We don't have time for that. We're trying to get to the point.
It's cornballs.
Some guys do.
Some guys do like to have their...
Me, as a person, I don't have a lot of time for the sucking the ears and the passion marks. Like, we just want to...
So you get straight to it. No, it's foreplay.
Well, foreplay within like the vagina, the breasts, and maybe you know, but not the toes and the backside.
BK, you never hit that booty,
that big old booty. I enjoy that.
That was last week's show.
I enjoyed that. That's not a problem.
That was last week's show.
You're not gonna hit my booty.
Of course not.
No, sir.
Well, of course not. We know that. Where's Jade? I miss Jade.
She'll be here.
She's probably in the not, library in the research on no, that remit.
No, she's not.
I think so.
No, she's not. She's on her way. She ran into a little photo. Traffic.
So how was it last night?
I plead the I told you I had a good time, but I'm not going to elaborate on anything else. That's it.
Want me to elaborate?
Yeah. Tell us about your experience.
BK showed you proof.
I showed proof. You got any proof?
I didn't.
I'm young tweet.
I was having so much fun, I didn't get a chance to do a video.
What kind of fun?
A lot of fun.
Like, it was a hint. This is a little seasoning. This, what kind of fun was it?
Adult fun.
Adult fun.
Yeah, any
other
questions?
Did you
questions?
Enjoy it? Was you?
Of course I did. I wish I could. I wish I was reliving that moment right now.
He was big and tall, huh?
Like, how do muscular. You know?
Like, he has no, to be. Like, he's no. not going to be my size.
No, he was.
Yeah,
he was
big.
My
size?
No, no, not
big,
at all.
Like Jose?
He's taller. He's taller.
Yeah, do you want me to stand up?
You understand that, okay. You know your size, Jose Quavo.
He's, why are you trying to put me on the spot, though?
I'm not putting you on the spot.
Yes, we got to put you on the spot. Let's keep talking.
No. For a person that's shaped like you, built like you, they can't come half-stepping in.
We have to put you on the spot.
They can't be
but
slimsy.
I don't discriminate on, like, smaller stature guys. I've dated smaller. There's Jade!
You dated a midget?
We was trying to hold it down.
You dated a midget?
When you say
hold it down.
When you say midget, what do you mean by midget?
Under 4 feet.
Oh, no, I've never dated anybody that short. Like, maybe 5'5".
What's good? What they do?
5'5".
With brown eyes.
No.
5'5", with brown eyes.
So, Jade, we were just talking about tweets.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think about the video?
She did an awesome job. Like,
awesome.
Not awesome. Like, Black China needs to get lessons from her. Like, we need her on
the
show.
She did it so passionately, right?
Yeah. Anybody out there who knows her, tell her, please get in contact with us.
Really?
Please.
We need her on King Talk.
We need her on King Talk. She shouldn't, like, at first when I heard about it, I was like, I hope she really did a good job because I'd be pissed if it was like a horrible job and then you get put online. But all things considered,
great job.
She does not anything to be ashamed
great
of.
Great job.
Nothing to be ashamed of at all.
But most.
I mean, but she do have kids, so.
I understand that. But most people who get exposed and all that, she have her stuff well established. She's not like a cornball, like a lane. Like she's.
You
home.
Keep going back to that. But
yeah, because
nobody
a lot
wants...
of people, a lot, I'm reading the post and the status, like, how can you put somebody out there who already
no
got
matter
this
how
stuff,
big you are, nobody wants, like, their most intimate moments to be out there, for unless you're a porn star.
No,
like,
not.
I wouldn't want, like, I've done videos, I wouldn't want anybody to leak my videos.
Because you don't have none now.
Especially consider, oh, God. Especially considering the
where
type of things I get into.
We don't know that. You can say what you want to say. We don't know this. I can say
but
you,
it's not for you to know.
See.
It's not for you to see either.
Ain't this King
so
Talk?
Why record? For what? Just don't record at all.
Okay,
I just showed you a little sample.
Okay, let me. I want to see more than
yes
just a sample.
Did. I showed a sample.
Let me see the sample. Let me see.
Show them again.
I just showed you a sample. For what?
What was the sample? I missed it.
Oh, my God.
There's no sample.
Anyways, Jade, introduce our walk-in guest. Don't be shy. Grab the mic.
Hey, big dog. Big dog in the building.
What's up?
So what you think about the video? Did you even see the video? Tweet the girl.
No, I don't think I saw the video.
What? I got to show you this video. Because Tweet was getting it in.
And you would have hers, but not yours.
Listen. I have this fright thing about videos. I'm afraid... I record and delete.
I just don't record videos, period.
I do.
I just don't.
I record and I delete.
I can't believe this.
You can't believe what?
You can't believe that I don't record videos?
You don't?
No, I don't.
She doesn't have time. Who has time? Like, when you're all into...
I mean, you just, like, look, far as the foreplay, you just, you know what I'm saying, just... Take your little snippet, just boom, boom, and put it down. It's not saying like you got a whole thing, you got to set it up all on the stand and all that. You just know, just snap it and go.
Oh, do you want to see that? I got a couple of them.
Oh. you know, she knows she doing. I don't want to incriminate
She knows. She
myself.
Know what she's doing, right?
Mm-hmm. I don't want to incriminate myself, so I won't say.
You have to incriminate. You're just saying what you do.
Incriminate yourself, Jade.
Okay.
Ain't this kink talk?
No. With me, what I did used to do was...
You can't be an angel.
I know I'm not an angel. Angels. But
we
if
won't,
I...
We won't.
I would
we
tell
won't.
Friends
you know
about my sexual conquest. And so I would, like, set up, like, video.
Hidden cameras.
Oh.
And then and they wouldn't
and
even
they wouldn't know.
Know.
And mm-hmm. then I would show it to my girlfriends after the fact. Mm-hmm. However, I learned that...
You don't do that anymore.
Yeah. I learned...
But
that,
you still have
that
all
that was illegal, so I stopped.
Oh, is that why you stopped? Because you learned that it was illegal?
Hell yeah.
Oh, that's the only reason you stopped?
Yeah, that's the only reason I stopped.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Because I thought that as a female, that, you know, it didn't matter if I recorded a dude. But I had to stop.
You still got that video? I need.
Yeah, I still got it.
Oh boy, if that boy could find out what you did.
Shut up.
Your it head is. Would be on the chopping block.
No, it wouldn't.
Yes, it would.
Oh well. All right, so tonight we are expecting to have Chaos 305.
Chaotic
305.
Yeah.
Call in because he had an incident, an unfortunate incident that happened, and so he would not be able to come to the show this evening, and we're hoping that everything fares out okay for him. And so we're simply just waiting for him to call in.
Michael, you're too quiet for me. You don't have nothing to say?
I'm waiting on the show to start.
The show already started. Okay. The show been started. The show started 20 minutes ago. The show started 20 minutes. We talking about anything that you might like.
Oh, man.
Okay, so let me see.
Anything
any of my followers, what they have going on, if y'all have any questions. Or we had a guy who DM'd about... Someone said it's only illegal if you get caught. Well, I was never caught, but I stopped before getting caught.
Yeah, because that might have been he might that might have been you might not have been sitting here right now.
Right.
Because that was a bad guy you did that to.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know what I'm talking about.
Satan.
Where he at right now? And where he at right now for and for what?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, okay. Okay, I know.
I don't know what she's talking about, everybody.
He's not listening. He's somewhere put away.
Yeah, but his people might be listening.
Well, we don't need
but
to talk
don't
about
know.
Him.
Right.
He's
never
on the bench.
Next.
He's
next
on the bench.
Topic.
Who you eating up now?
Oh, God. We want to know what you like. We want to know what Mike likes.
What I like about what?
This is kink talk, so what you think we're asking you?
I mean, you got to be more specific.
Like what you like in the bedroom. Tell us a little about what you like. Everybody knows what I like. I think they know what...
I don't know what you like.
You've been following me long enough to know what I like.
I better be on Instagram.
You know what I like, right?
Come on,
you just started following
like.
Me.
I don't know. Tell
let's
us.
Talk about what you
how
like.
Did I know? How did I know he was going to turn things around?
Okay, so this evening... one of our main topics was actually going to be rimming.
Rimming, yes.
Does anyone know what rimming is?
No.
I do.
Okay. So rimming is actually the act of using your tongue around the anal rim. So you use your tongue and you go clockwise if you are in the northern hemisphere, and you go anti-clockwise if you're in the southern hemisphere. That's what they say. But I say just lick it however the person like it.
Right. Because
so,
I've done...
Anybody out there has ever did some rimming?
I plead the fifth.
Oh,
have
you?
Plead the fifth.
You've been pleading the fifth since the show started.
Since day one.
Yeah. I plead the fifth.
Look, our listeners don't want to hear anybody plead the fifth. They want to hear what
next
you got
week,
going on.
Next week, we need some animals.
Right.
Real animals.
Well, you and him are our sitting guests, so really you and him are supposed to be answering the questions. So have you ever?
No, I never received, but I gave.
What about you?
I'll be real. Tell me what it is again.
Licking the rim of the anus. Yeah.
No, I ain't never got involved.
Anybody ever licked the rim of your anus?
No.
Why? You won't bend over and let a girl lick it?
Nah, man. You know, I'd be out here hustling. I'd be going 3 days without taking showers.
Yeah. Oh, why no.
Yeah, no, I think they bypass him. Mm. Yeah. I couldn't even imagine.
Hey, no, I'm fucking with you. But nah, I ain't never got involved in that shit.
So, do you give it?
No.
Not even?
No.
I know you're single.
I'm not, though.
You're not?
No.
If you were my boyfriend, I would be cheating.
Right? Why is that?
Yeah.
What you mean?
Because you can't rim in him?
No, because he's not rimming me.
Oh, you gotta have your ass licked.
Not gotta, but you know.
I'm not necessarily.
I slip.
No.
Yeah, you know, I'm 35,
you gotta be doing something more than just.
Know, I never receive. But I've.
When it's time to change and to make a change.
I don't really like women licking my. But, you know, I've.
It's time to make a change.
If I wanna rim that booty, I might.
Listen, it's 2018. What Trick say? Eat a booty game. Y'all nice. Better get with the program.
Everybody, y'all, I can't get cut. Them just said it. I just can't know how I feel, but I don't want no woman rimming me.
But you don't knock it until you have to try it at least once.
Each his own.
Don't knock it until you try it.
Real niggas eat booty.
If you grown, you done did it. I don't know if you a man, you did it. I mean, to each his own. Until your time come, you gonna been up. Thought you was there, you gonna been to hit that booty.
So when you did it, did you enjoy it?
Yes, I kept going.
No, what about it did you enjoy?
I mean, I was having oral sex. You know, I mean,
those cups clean.
I mean, if a man could go all the way down there, I mean, if this your woman, everybody booty can't get ate.
I mean, every
you
adult,
can't
every
go
adult
around just
know.
Eating booty now. You can't eat everybody booty. Everybody can't. Everybody from every area can't get ate either. You gotta be special.
You gotta be special?
Yes, to get that. Oh, all of that.
So who's the special girl in your life?
I got a few.
A few?
A few?
You know, all of them don't get the... They don't get
so
the
I said, one. Who's the special... Okay, well, who's the special one that's getting it?
It's about two of them.
Oh, you would be dumped
that
after this show.
That booty wiped, though. They wiped their booty.
You wouldn't be dumped after this show.
Least I'm honest, though. You know, cornball.
Are you honest with them? Do they know that this...
It ain't their business, though. Like, you know...
But it's gonna be their business after the show, especially if they listening.
I mean, whoever listens, they can listen. We adults here, right? This kink talk, right?
You might have to
everybody
ask
booty can't get ate. You know, you don't cut everybody grass.
Okay, I hear you. What's your take on that?
I'm gonna do what I gotta do.
To anybody. Everybody get booty on.
Everybody get booty. Not mine. They get theirs. Not mine.
I'm a man. I don't want you, baby. You don't gotta. I don't want you. You can hit, but you can suck this. You ain't gotta go down there, baby. You ain't gotta do all that.
But you can. You have to try it at least once in your life. At least.
Yes,
once.
I'm gonna let somebody do it one time in my life. Fuck it.
When? Tonight?
Shit. Maybe. Shit.
Drink.
I ain't gonna
you
change
though. Your mind.
I ain't
okay.
gonna bend over though. I ain't gonna be a cornball.
So
like
why not?
Once you get past...
If you're comfortable with your sexuality...
Yes,
you
I'm
should,
comfortable, very, but it just seemed corny for a man to be bending over letting a girl... It just seemed corny to me. No, each his own, though.
I agree.
The each his
I
own,
agree
not
with
the,
you.
Not
I
the,
do.
Not to not the, knock nobody or what they do, but I just feel like...
So what position would you feel comfortable in allowing a girl to do it to you? Like?
It just seemed corny.
Her on my knees.
like her on my knees.
More
that sausage in her mouth.
I mean, it just, I don't know. I gotta be, cause so it got to happen one time in my life. Right? It got to happen, but I just
that.
I just don't want to bend
There's
over.
There's a lot of nerve endings down there.
Listen, I don't knock nobody for what they do. I just don't feel comfortable bending over. Really. Like,
okay, so Mr. Dot on go 3137 asked, Jade, you eat ass? Yes, I eat ass. Yes, I've ate ass.
Remind me not to drink after you no more.
Oh, shit. I don't eat everybody's ass, like, you know.
Special people?
Special people.
Special people. Only special people.
So who's the special person? Is there a special person?
Right now?
His ass got to be shaved and everything.
Right now, no.
Whole body got to be shaved.
There's no special person.
So you ain't eating booty at the moment?
No, I'm not.
When the last time?
It's been a while.
What about you?
Me?
You ate some booty?
Yes, I don't do those types of
things. Oh, you don't do that? Mm-hmm. I thought you was...
That's what I'm saying. Come on now. We ain't finna do this
stuff. That's freaky.
I don't do that type of stuff. I'm a good girl.
Y'all believe that?
So you never did it?
She's a liar.
Wow. Is this kinky talk?
I don't
need to change some more subjects because
you
not did it if you didn't do it.
Okay, so do you suck balls?
Got to.
Nah, I don't do that.
You don't suck the balls either?
You know what?
We finna unfollow you.
No.
You need
to
go to a commercial break.
Yeah, we do.
Hit the shit.
Play something, BK.
Eva, you need to drink something.
We gotta pay some bills. We gotta pay some bills. We'll come back in 5 minutes.
My baby might be listening.
It's the music. Yeah, what the
heck? You playing?
Mike, can you go to the car and get me?
You playing?
There's a book on this side.
We still alive, buddy. We go to commercial break, yeah, we still alive.
Why are you sticking your ear to the headphone like you can hear through the headphone?
You got something playing
up? You just told me to.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Why we don't hear the music, blood? Let me tell you. Is we on air? Is we alive?
You put them up as a
line. I don't even want to be on the radio. Y'all got me on the radio.
Where
is
he calling in?
I don't think he is.
Fuck if he don't call. Let me tell y'all,
sir. What you sent my video cops?
No, my book.
So y'all ain't eat no booty.
I eat booty.
So y'all got to tell the people on air what you do. Y'all got me telling my whole goddamn life.
Like, Kimo, what the hell is going on with you right now?
I don't know.
I don't know. Talk about you. What you? I'm eating booty and everything on live.
Look, they're telling saying Kimo, kill yourself.
Damn, Kimo,
kill your goddamn self.
Look, Billy Blue said you lying.
Billy Blue said you lying. I'ma say that.
I'ma put y'all somewhere.
Well, God, we still on?
Oh, we still on, right? You playing?
BK don't know what the fuck.
BK, what did you do?
What? You gotta go over there. Blood.
Yeah, she lying. She's gotta be lying.
Yes, we got the cameras running.
Oh, this camera running right.
We doing the whole.
Yeah.
I'm saying it's dead. Everything's dead.
No.
Break. My favorite artist. He's my favorite. He's with a low. Take that on the real. Money, I spun. I flow, feel like a pillow. Gotta carry me, bitch.
I'm gonna see the ripple. Bitch, you gon' make it. Nigga, do what it do. I tell you, bitch, you gon' make it. Nigga, bitch, you gon' make it. Bitch, you gon' make it. Nigga, do what it do.
Okay. Truth be told.
Y'all got notes on? We back on live?
Somebody phone? I pay your bitch just to drive. You wanna?
Okay. We back on that. All right, Alex.
Yeah. All right. So, Mr. Ongo said that to tell you that Detroit said that they're not fucking with you, Tika, because you bullshitting. And a lot of the followers are saying you're straight up lying.
How do they know?
You've been fronting this whole time.
Either you lying or you perpetrating. Pick one.
We all thought you was
right.
Miss Nasty. That's the only reason why I followed you.
I am.
I just unfollowed you right now. Just sitting here.
No, you didn't.
I had to for what?
You better not.
It's a fraud. Tweet ain't no fraud. She do her thing.
Kima do her thing too.
We don't know that. You keep saying. And we want to know, you're not even telling us what you do.
I do it all. Listen, we discussed this already. I don't suck toes.
My fathers don't remember.
You're not urinating on me, and you're not defecating on me. Those are my rules.
That's retarded stuff. Like, who want to do that anyway?
Trust me. Into that. I had somebody ask me.
I shit twice, two times, every other day. I ain't even worried about that.
I'm not sucking no man's feet.
I'm trying to hit. I'm trying to smash. I ain't trying to shit on you.
Nobody ain't never asked me to shit on me, but they've asked me to piss on me. And I'm not on that. Everything else is a go with me. Okay. Everything else is a go.
Okay, with that being said, what's your fantasy? And have you accomplished your fantasy yet?
Me?
Yes, you.
My fantasy is... Don't judge me. Do not judge me.
This is a non-judgment zone.
My fantasy is to put on like a 6-inch strap on.
Uh-huh.
And beat the shit out of some guy's booty hole.
A manly one or a soft guy?
A manly one.
Yes.
A manly one. But that's not really a fantasy because I've done it before. It's been a long time. And I would like to do it again. I would never do that. I would never introduce my boyfriend to that lifestyle because I would hate for him to like it.
You got a man?
I have somebody who I'm interested in.
Is y'all sexually active?
Yes, we're sexually active.
You ate that booty?
That big old booty?
Did he let you eat it?
No, he didn't. Okay. No, he not on that.
Okay, so now back to the line of questioning. DK, what's going on with you? Like, what's your fantasy?
I read them too. I like to get straight to the point. I don't have fantasies. Fantasies are fantasies. Like, they don't exist.
Okay.
Yes, they do.
They don't exist.
Okay. Show them the video.
I can't have sex on top of a mountain. It's not going to happen.
Show them the video. I just do what I do.
Okay.
And it's $6 room.
So what's your thing?
My thing is just to do it.
How? Like,
what? Show them what you like to do.
Can't show them what I like to do.
Tell us. Like, you like it from
the clip. Show them the clip.
We finna pay some bills right now.
No, we not paying any bills right now.
I tell her, like, you like to be on top. You like the girl to be on top.
But I just like to just do, I'm a pleaser. I just already announced that. I'm a pleaser.
Okay, boring. Question, next boring. Person. Come on over here to boost.
But I'm totally legit with mine, though. I'm not faking. I'm not putting on and saying I'm this person, but I'm not. I'm going to.
So you just like the plain old boring stuff.
No, I do what I do. I'm not going to post all these memes and all this. I'm not really living that life. That's why I don't post nothing. What I post and what I do, that's exactly what I live. Okay. I know, but I just can't do a lot right now because of a certain situation.
Okay.
But I know me. Okay. I know what I'm capable of doing.
Okay. Understood.
And that's clear.
Understood.
But I do my thing though now. I get up in there and I'm with it. I do everything. We ain't even do nothing to me, but I'm going to do everything. I'm a pleaser. Like, literally, I enjoy eating, I'm going to keep it clean, I enjoy eating vagina. Like, I can eat vagina, I can literally come off eating vagina. Like,
really?
That's why I enjoy it. I can eat yours, wipe my mouth off, and go home. I'm straight.
Oh, yeah?
That's exactly how it is, and I'm in a mood for that.
Put your number in this phone right here.
I don't want to put my number, we're not going to follow each other no more.
I never came eating coochie.
Because that's what I enjoy doing, I'm a pleaser.
Yeah, that's
you can come 6-7 times. I don't have to come damn time.
I'm 35. I'm not coming 6-7 times.
No, the female.
What LaQua over there saying?
LaQua says she's missing us. She's missing all the fun.
Tell me you're not with right now. You know what that is, LaQua?
We miss her too.
What's that last time?
Yeah.
I don't care.
Is she sexually active?
She
told somebody
she,
said, wait a minute. Somebody said, damn, I need a sucker man like that.
It's not a sucker man when you enjoy something.
No, she said sucker, like sucking, like sucking. A sucker man.
Yeah.
I don't suck, I lick.
Okay, he doesn't suck, he licks. And his name is BK Knight, so follow him and slide it in his DM.
My name is Alonzo Jackson. Damn.
She said, suck me all day, no sex.
Someone asked.
How she look?
You getting on the bench, baby. You gotta get hit, Tom.
Just Deeds asked, where's my accent from? I'm from the Caribbean.
You from Overlocker.
Yeah, right. Okay, no, let's hand it over to Michael. You're in the corner, fairly quiet. Very quiet. Why are you trying to be so incognito?
I can't talk while other people talking.
That's right. Something that some of us need to learn. Right. So, Mike, what's your thing?
That I like to do?
Yeah, that you like to do.
Man, I like to...
Your fantasies, your desires.
Yeah, what do you like, or what is your fantasy? Like, let us know.
I don't know. I'm a regular dude, man. A little threesome here, you know. A little regular, nothing too crazy.
That's your fantasy, a threesome?
It ain't by me. I done did it already. Fantasy. I'm like him, man. It's what I could do.
Go with the flow. What you ever got,
yeah,
you got.
Go with the flow.
So okay. You don't have a fantasy, a desire, a fetish?
I don't really have a fetish.
Okay. So... Also,
I mean, I could be wrong. Like, I don't know.
A good night.
A good night, yeah.
Basically, point proven, just playing out a good night.
Everybody has something that they, maybe you don't want to speak on it, but everybody has something that they
want
to try.
I want a Chinese midget.
You want a Chinese midget? See, he want a Chinese midget.
What kind of mess is that?
That's
who
his
wants
mess.
A midget?
That's his fetish.
I just
want to
stand up.
But that's
eight.
That's sickening.
No, it's not.
That's his
like
fetish.
That's his thing.
I ain't allowed to have.
Okay, so we're gonna switch it up right now. I already heard his fetish.
Oh, you have.
And what he enjoy doing? I want to go down the line. I want to hear the fetish. So we're gonna start with you. Short and simple. Nothing too in too deep. He says a Chinese midget. What's yours? Your fetish.
I just like being watched.
Watched? Doing?
Watched having sex. That's my thing.
You want somebody, a third party watch you?
I like people watching me perform.
Okay.
I'm so sick of you.
Okay, and now we're going to Kima. So yours? Your short,
I told
simple.
You.
What was it?
The guy.
The guy, what guy?
She wants to
suck my dick.
You want her to suck your strap on?
Yeah, my strap.
Pass me that
thing. A man.
Pass me that.
So you want the man to suck on your strap on?
Yes.
That's your fetish. Okay, and your fetish was the...
Was the nothing.
I didn't say nothing.
Okay.
I like watching two girls do their thing.
Just watching them. You ain't gonna interact. Just watching them in the razzle dazzle.
Let them have a little fun. I interact later, you know?
Okay.
That's boring.
I had to buy
so
two
Mike,
joints. Nigga,
so
in that shit.
So, question, Booster.
What's up?
Are you into anal?
No.
Why?
I just didn't reach that stage yet.
You've never tried?
Never tried it?
Have you attempted?
Not yet.
Not yet?
No.
What are you waiting on?
Do you mind
I don't
me
know,
asking?
I just didn't get there yet.
How comes?
I guess the girls that I've been dealing with just ain't been on that. And I haven't been on that. Maybe when I meet somebody that's a little bit more advanced than I am, they might help me get to that level.
Would you sound consider
reasonable.
Trying?
Yeah, why wouldn't I?
Oh, okay. You know, some guys are just totally against it. Like, nah.
I mean, I just got into it last year. And I tried it. And I
like
was it. Like, I was thrown by it because she was like, do it in my butt. And I'm like, when you so used to having sex, like, just, and then somebody just say, just stick it in there. You be like, it went down a little bit because I'm not used to that. And I did it. And I'm like, just, it's what you want because I ain't asked for this. And I did it and... And it got to a point where she was like, I only want it there. Like, not only want it there, but she's like, let's have sex. I'm like, okay. I want it in my butt. I'm like, what about the other stuff you got? Like, can we do that too? No, I just want to do it in my butt. I'm like.
But you know the orgasm you get from the back door? It's serious.
I wouldn't know. I think it's just tight.
I know you see how she reacts to it. So
I see how she reacts. I didn't even know a booty hole get wet. Like,
oh,
how do your booty hole get wet?
Oh, it gets wet. Very.
Like, I've been trying to figure it out. I've been on YouTube. everything I figure out, how does a butthole get wet?
What you mean? Because it's...
It's a butthole. It's not supposed to get wet. It's supposed to just... It relieves things. It don't receive things.
Yes, it does. That's one of the ways that it's able to relieve things, is by it being somewhat moisturized. And that's one of the reasons why people who don't have that certain lubrication actually get hemorrhoids. Because they're lacking in moisture, it kind of causes tears, and tears result in scar tissue, and scar tissue results in hemorrhoids. So actually, a working booty hole does get moist.
Your booty hole working?
Yes, it does. It's working. It works very well.
When the last time somebody plunged that backside?
Let me see.
I know the answer to that question.
We need to know.
That was your birthday again?
My birthday I spent by myself, remember?
The night before your birthday.
When was the last time somebody went in the other side?
The dark side.
Oh, in February, at the beginning of February. I had a mighty good time.
February?
Just locked.
Was that February?
Oh, yeah, that was February when I went out of town.
Ask me.
When was the last time you had anal?
You want to see?
No.
You want to see?
We want to see, yes. We want to see.
Baby, I show you right now.
No.
We want to see.
No.
We want to see.
What?
This isn't XXX. We can't go there yet.
So we have snap. We have.
The last time was about a year ago.
What?
About a year ago.
The lies.
A year ago.
What the somebody hell? Go.
Listen. Hold on. Didn't you just get smashed last night?
Whoa. Somebody got smashed last night.
Did I?
Yeah.
This one. Let me zoom in so everybody can see. That one got smashed last night. Did you get smashed last night?
I wish I did.
You was home with the dog?
Yeah, I was home with my dog, Blanca.
Oh, they still living? Oh.
I'm so sick of you.
Somebody said yesterday, I bet. You know me so well, don't you?
Y'all is... Yep, let me get my mic.
Somebody said ain't no Kima likes gay porn. Yep, that's the only... watch gay porn.
You mean like women?
Squirt.
She watch men gay porn.
Yeah.
You watch men...
It and it has to be more than two men. It has to be at least three.
Three, four men in a party.
That'll
scene.
Get me throbbing and ready.
But there's nothing going on but heartache and pain.
Nah, trust me.
The way I look at you, I don't look at my main man's like that, Alonzo.
What you mean?
Like, I can't. That's hurt.
I like gay porn. Everybody likes what they like. Some people he might like. I don't know what he
I know likes. He likes sausage suck.
I like squirters and I like gay porn.
She likes squirt. Hey, look, this one right here. That one likes squirter and gay porn, but men gay porn with with three of men. I don't know what the men be doing, but that was she like. I watch porn.
Kima needs to be held in contempt of court for the BS. For a brief moment, I really want to go back
Kima
over.
Kima could lose some motherfucking followers.
I really want to go back over to the tweet situation with you guys. Okay. How do you feel about like exposing a woman? Like, to me, that's so.
He's a cornball. He's a cornball. She hurt him. She gave somebody else that drip.
Hurt. What the cheese at?
He hurt.
How you feel about that, Mike? Would you ever expose a girl?
Hell no.
Expose a girl?
Yeah, like he did. Like he leaked the video of her.
I ain't no messy nigga.
Exactly. Cornball.
He's a cornball. She gave somebody.
I mean, you show somebody.
Under
like,
no circumstances, you would ever.
You show somebody a video.
I ain't never.
What if that drip?
Let's say she had a video of you and she leaked it.
I done been around and I ain't never exposed nobody.
Okay.
That's how you rock.
That's real.
At Dade County, you know that?
She gave somebody else that drip.
And fool got
yeah,
hot.
Somebody say all he did was give her a fan base. He definitely did that.
She did it on Instagram, though. Because I inboxed her after
she should have never
up.
Do it.
But she, yeah. I couldn't. She couldn't.
That bitch would have went off the chain.
I was going to do her TVs. And
somebody say I'm in shock all the way in Africa. Yeah. Hi, Bo. When are you coming back to Miami to see me again?
Yeah, she deleted her. I think she deleted her Facebook.
Yeah, she should have never.
I ain't have her on Facebook.
I tried to contact
her. She tweet that real deal. Hey, hey, that's that. That was that Georgia sausage.
She got tripped.
She did her thing. She he came on my phone.
She, well, yes. I mean, that was her boyfriend. Of course.
Yeah, but I'm saying, but she was actually into
she
it.
She sucked somebody else.
Yeah, she did that passionately. She
he
was.
Hurt.
She that wasn't no passion. Like that wasn't no random like I'm drunk I'm doing
I
this.
I would have never exposed that.
No.
Y'all, can we stop talking about this, please? Because I'm gonna have to make a phone call.
And do what?
Right.
Bible study.
Bible study.
Your phone start ringing.
You better ask my. Yeah. You better.
My
ask,
phone ain't start ringing.
There's
your
nothing
phone start
to
ringing.
Ask me because.
Yeah. You better ask my friend.
We're going to ask him, tell him what.
What is number?
Right.
You better ask my friend.
Tweet got that drip.
We all know about Tweet, but do we know about Jay Butter and Tika
de Lima too?
Tika de Lima?
Tika de Limon too.
I think Tika de Limon is a little bashful on airwaves. On the airwaves. She don't want
to. I think it's a little more.
I think she got that drip, though. I think she got that drip.
I think, but it's like.
I
half
love
and
Tweet
half.
Too.
It's half and half.
This ain't the Tweet guy, no. Come on, bitch.
Exactly.
Come on,
give us the Tweet that we know. I'm not the Tweet guy. Damn,
okay, to all our followers, if y'all have any questions, please feel free to give us a call. Anything that you want to discuss with us, you could reach us at 786-801-0031. That number again to the station so that you can participate live with us is 786-801-0031. Has anybody participated in rimming? Anything along those lines? If you want to share, you can always share anonymously, or you can DM any one of us and let us know so we could elaborate with everybody else. On
Tigger say, "You, I love you, babe." You talking to me, Tigger, or are you talking about Tweet?
Her office on Smash. We going to the office. Spring.
Like anyone else.
Going to the Ozone.
Did you check our emails? Did anybody send any emails?
Yeah, I have an anonymous DM from a guy
more office.
Who says that
answer, somebody's calling. We got a call.
Pick up the phones, guys.
We got a call.
Do I just pick it up or do I just
put it on speaker?
Thank you for calling Kingy Talk. This is BK.
Hi. Thank you for calling in tonight. Welcome to King Talk Miami. Is there anything you'd like to share with us? Can you speak up?
You have headphones on.
Oh no.
Can you say that again?
People that's walking the show here.
Hello. I think we lost that caller.
He's on the air. Caller, are you still there?
Somebody said get Tweet on the show.
Water shot.
We tried to get her, but she didn't. She didn't.
What
respond.
We need Tweet
right
for
now?
We
she's
got
in.
Y'all.
Right now she's in shock, and she probably just trying to.
Why she in shock?
In.
She did a good job. He the cornball.
Excellent job.
He should have never.
She did a good job, but
that.
You have to understand. She has family. She probably has parents that probably.
Yeah, he's a cornball.
Seen the video, her children. Like I would be
he's
one of crawl on the rock too.
You got.
I don't know. I wouldn't have. I don't know. Maybe I'm aware of it.
He
if
hurt.
It was me. I would have been like, you mean camera?
Oh, no, not me.
No,
I'm sorry. I have a son.
Well,
he's 19.
She got kids, too.
I don't have any kids.
I don't. My son is 19. Like, I don't need. I don't need. Mm-mm.
Maybe
I would,
I don't have any kids, so, you know.
I would want to crawl up a rock
one.
And die
huh?
if that happened to me.
What? Oh, my dog. Yeah, Blanca. That's
she
it.
Got a dog. Hey, Longo, she got a dog.
We're
not
gonna
much.
Try to get.
See, that's why you don't
want to
give nobody none of that shit.
Cause the dog, he be nosy
the dog
and
be
watching. Yeah, dog be barking and coming to the living room. And stuff.
That's not true.
It was.
Maybe she hasn't
I'm
found anybody worthy.
Jay Butter got too many restrictions.
What?
No, she don't. She has no restrictions.
She got too many restrictions.
Got a call. He's back on the air. What's going on, Wallace Shaw? What's going on? Talk to us. You don't,
okay.
have to, don't have it on mute. We need to hear you. Why are you scared?
Why are you scared? You blew on it. It's not a balloon. It's not a whistle. You just blew on...
He blew on what?
We can't hear.
He blew on the booty.
You don't have headphones on. You can never hear.
Okay, so fill me in. He said he blew on the booty?
Wow.
But you blew, but never ate it.
You blew on it.
You don't have to eat it. You could just, you know, the vagina and the butthole is like literally like a half a centimeter away from each other. You can lick it and kiss on it.
Why are you so scared? Why are you so timid? What's preventing you from?
It seemed like who?
I think I hear him on me.
Sacred territory?
Well, you gotta get on that Remy, cause that Remy will have you.
Okay, well,
oh, sorry to hear that.
That's even better. Gin will make you
brown.
Sin.
Brown.
So why?
Brown.
So if I got luck.
Okay. I still say that you should try it. I mean, you don't have to do it with anybody. It could be like somebody special. And you could probably, if you're worried about it being dirty, then you could probably incorporate, probably both of y'all take a bath or a shower together. Kind of make it like a sexy bath. And then indulge so that you know that it is clean if that's what you're worried about.
He done hung up.
Oh, well.
Y'all done ran him off. He don't want to eat. The guy we had on the phone, he talking about he just blew on the booty hole and he didn't never eat
yeah,
it or
and that it's
lick it or kiss it.
Territory.
So he said sacred territory. Say nothing sacred when we in this room. Lights go off. We doing our little thing. Blah, 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 and bum bum. Let's get to the point.
Real niggas don't cut
so,
the lights off.
Real niggas don't cut the lights off.
Who told you the lights on?
Y'all are welcome to call in. Anyone is ready to call. If y'all want to call in, you can reach us at 786-801-0031. That number again, so you can reach us live on air, is 786-801-0031.
I'm going to call in. I got something to say.
What you got to say?
I don't know.
What you
got? Someone just asked, what if you stink and you don't want your girl to smell you? Go take a shower.
Right.
Go take a shower.
Soap and rag, water.
Rag, soap and water. What do you mean? That's crazy.
You're not even having sex.
Oh. Mr. Match 305 said Henny would help. We have another
caller. Let's take this caller right here before we pay some bills. Go ahead, Carla. You live on King Talk. It's your boy BK.
Hello.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, okay, okay.
Who's this? Oh, and who's this Dash though? Hey, baby.
That's something personal
right
there. What's going on?
I'm fine.
He got your notification on.
Thank you, babe. Thank you. Thank you for tuning in.
Chaotic had a situation.
Yeah, babe. All right, thanks for calling in. Yeah, definitely. Thank you. We appreciate the support. All right, baby.
So we're going to get ready to take a little slight little intermission right now, a little break. We're trying to catch up on some things right now. But we're going to be right back. This is your boy, BK. We on King Talk. And this is how we're going to do it. Let's go.
You gotta get better. Hey, let me tell y'all something.
So what happened? Somebody say Jade sound like she from Wakanda.
they mad at you, Jade.
They
you
mad
got
at
too
who?
Many motherfucking restrictions.
I don't have. Oh, she don't have restrictions.
That's how we do it, baby. Live, King Talk. Y'all make sure y'all tune in. Strong Arm Radio Live. Get the app.
Bob it.
Do anything you gotta do.
Who said that? Who got that bad head?
Just tell her it's bad. If it's bad, it's bad. Just be like, hey, hey, baby. You ain't doing it right. That's all.
Still paying on us.
For the last time. Hey. Where we at? Office?
I'm sitting here reminiscing how I would kiss you, baby. I can't talk with a line, I know you miss me, baby. I got time on my mind, why don't you miss me, baby? Every time you wouldn't miss me, baby. I just wanna listen to the words I swear. You keeping me out of the
car. I'm fucking shit.
Talk. We're gonna get ready to wrap it up. We just got a little few things to tell y'all before we head out. We want y'all to join us every Wednesday at 11 o'clock on Strong Arm Radio Live. Make sure you download the app. I got good at this Lazo. Make sure you download the app. It's gonna be a lot more going on. Right now we just getting off the ground. You know, a little groundwork. You know, you gotta start from the bottom before you get to the top. It's going to be, like, special guests and, you know, a lot of people like that, so.
Also, tell them to subscribe to the YouTube channel.
Also,
please subscribe to our YouTube channel. You could find a link in our bios as well as on the bio of the King Talk Miami page. Go ahead and subscribe. If you miss the show, we're going to ensure to upload the show in its entirety on YouTube. So you could tell your friends, tell everybody to go ahead and catch us if they didn't.
Anything you gotta say, Jose Cuervo, before we tune out?
Next week,
Wednesday, same 11 place, o'clock,
same time.
We gonna we gotta show clips because we sexually active.
We doing clips. Next week it's gonna be clips.
Yeah, next
I got clips.
I got clips.
Make sure. Oh, she got clips, but dude,
I got clips.
Be on the air capping.
Like, you got clips. Dude. You got clips though.
But I
we will have them by next week.
You got clips.
But listen, everybody,
we got clips.
I want to see.
We got this
clip
talk. This clip talk.
I want to see the clip. Let's show clips. I'm gonna tell you guys.
You got to let us. You got to let us see.
Ensure that you get waivers from all the participants that y'all are gonna put on blast.
I know y'all want to see Jada.
So please do.
So yeah, we getting ready to log off, sign out, and we're gonna get ready. We're going to the office. If y'all want to see more of what y'all seen earlier in the little live,
yeah,
the little snap,
the little snippet,
the office gentlemen's club. We're on our way to the office, and that's what y'all want to see more. Bring your money. Don't just bring money for jerk pasta and have on 30 chains. Cause yeah, me and my dog Zoe, we be in a club with no chains, and we do our thing.
Yeah, and I
ain't
like,
no puff faking, no
I
cap.
I make sure y'all come to buy my drinks. I like margaritas and 151 rum punch. You mixing drinks?
Mixing,
no wonder you
that's
be on your ass.
Things going on.
You can't be getting drunk for nothing, baby. You gotta give it up.
I have toys.
Big 50, what's up?
She might get lucky tonight.
For life. You already know what's up, fam.
No, you might.
No.
I'm going
you
on
just
solo.
Why?
Just so.
Why?
She's preserving herself.
Don't you preserve yourself, marriage?
I told you already, you could come home with me, but it's under
y'all
one
sure
condition.
My boy
it's under one condition.
See, that's just some shit.
I go first.
I can't say the
like,
needs,
if you allow me to fuck with
follow him,
you don't
need
then,
that
yeah,
you need.
Then you could do whatever.
I'm not going to say it on live because
if we ain't doing that, then
so follow him.
That ain't what you want to do.
That's what I want to do. You ready?
No, you can't do that to me.
Okay, then I guess then we ain't doing shit.
The deal
shit
is off.
Hold on, what's she trying to do?
Shit, you
I go first.
So yeah, so we're gonna get ready to sign out. We're gonna
yo, let's go pay
off
some motherfucking
so
bills.
We're gonna go pay some bills right now. We're in the office right now, so y'all make sure y'all get us next week Wednesday at 11 o'clock. Make sure you download the Strong Arm app live. And we're going live, that's how we doing. It's your boy, hey Charlemagne, Baba gonna pack it up. I don't care. I'm taking over. It's your boy, BK, and we gone.
Bye. Thank you for tuning in, guys. Bye.
Remember how
see, that's why that motherfucker, that's why you only got that motherfucking dog
week
at home.
Turn it off.
I don't mind having my dog at home. I'm mad we ain't had no cup. I had to do the show last night. I want to see this movie.